For each expression, factor out the GCF and check the result. So we have m times n plus 8 minus 7 times n plus 8. So if we think of this as we did, noticing that there are really two terms here. We have m times n plus 8, that's one term, and minus 7 times n plus 8, that's a second term. Notice that m times n plus 8 is m times the quantity n plus 8, and negative 7 times n plus 8 is equal to, well, negative 7 times the quantity n plus 8. Notice that there's a common factor of n plus 8. And so I can factor out that common factor. And when we factor out that common factor, we usually write it first. So this means I can write this expression as n plus 8 times the quantity m minus 7. And that's the factored form. Now, how do we check our work? I'll multiply out the factored form. All right, so let's box that in. Let's check our result by multiplication. I'll use the FOIL method. FOIL would give me n times m minus 7n plus 8m minus 56. No like terms. Well, now let's go back to our original expression over here on the left and apply the distributive property. M times n is mn. M times 8 is plus 8m. Minus 7 times n, that's a minus 7n. Minus 7 times 8, that's a minus 56. So they both give us the same thing, and this checks out. The terms might be in a different order, but that's okay. All right, similarly here in exercise B, notice that there's a common factor. So notice that our GCF is B minus 3, that quantity B minus 3. So I can write this expression as the quantity B minus 3 times 6B plus 5. Let's check to make sure that's correct. I'm going to go ahead and box it in red. But let's check our work here. FOIL, b times 6b is 6b square. Outers, b times 5 is 5b. Inners, negative 3 times 6b, that's a minus 18b. Last, negative 3 times 5 is a minus 15. We do have some like terms here. So that's 6b square minus 13b minus 15. Now let's go back to our original expression and apply the distributive property. 6b times b is 6b square. 6b times negative 3 is minus 18b. Plus 5 times b is plus 5b. Plus 5 times negative 3 is minus 15. Notice we have the same four terms, and so we would get the same simplified expression. And so we can check that.